Secretary's Report for the year 2018 and 19. Revered Father President and fellow Zaverians, I would like to begin by offering my sincere and humble feelings of gratitude to the Almighty for His blessings, our most revered President Father Dr. Dominic Savio for his guidance, and our very own Zaverian family for the help, which enabled me to steer the St. Xavier's College Calcutta Alumni Association through an eventful and joyous year of achievements. Join me in a minute of silence as we pay tribute to the Jesuit priests, our members, students, teachers, and the non-teaching staff who passed away during the course of the year, and pray to the Almighty that their souls rest in everlasting peace. Allow me, ladies and gentlemen, to peruse through the various programs, events taken up by the SXCCAA and its wings, association and chapters during the year. Everyone in the Zaverian family is considered to be equal, but it is our custom and tradition to always highlight the achievements of our women members. So, I would like to begin with the achievements of the Women Forum. Activities of Women's Forum. Like every year, the calendar year of SXCCAA starts off with the annual tea meet. The meet happened this year on 8 December 2018, spearheaded by the Women's Forum. A group of four young Zaverian boys stormed the stage and entertained the 300-plus audience with their musical performance. And none other than the very popular and our very own Zaverian, Devlina Kumar and her troupe left the audience mesmerized with their dance performance. The association got the opportunity to felicitate the Commonwealth Gold winner and Arjuna Awardee table tennis player from Bengal, Mouma Das. The Women's Forum is indebted to Father Dominic Savio for all his motivation, inspiration and blessings. The joint conveners this year, Ritu Bavaria and Purnima Botra, worked tirelessly for making this event a grand success. On the 11th of January 2019, the Women's Forum organized a seminar on the present and future of the digital world and charms and challenges of journalism. The seminar was conducted by the senior editor of BBC News, Miss Rebecca Skippage. The members met again on the 18th of January 2019 over coffee at the Salt House and discussed about the year-long activities that lay ahead. On the 17th of February, the forum members visited the Mahavir Seva Sadan, which is a pioneer institution when it comes to providing limbs to physically challenged people at free of cost. The members of the forum extended a token of rupees 10,000 to the institute as a humble philanthropic gesture from our side. A workshop was held on the 4th of April 2019 on flower arrangement and decoration. The forum organized a workshop on an exclusive session on food preparations and seasonal eating on the 23rd of April 2019. On 10th May 2019, SXCCAA Women's Forum organized a fellowship program at The Mix. SXCCAA Women's Forum, in association with Credo, organized a workshop on aromatherapy on 30th June 2019. On 26th of July 2019, the Women's Forum of SXCCAA had organized a cooking demonstration at Hotel Hindustan International with three different chefs teaching culinary skills. We are extremely thankful to all the members of the forum, ably led by advisor Sudeshna Roy Chaudhary, co-advisor Darshita Trivedi, convener Sujata Rampuria, and co-convener Priyanka Bajaj for their excellent achievements this year as well. The forum has always worked hand in hand with the main body of the SXCCAA for making all our programs a grand success, we salute the president's women. Philanthropic activities. With the gracious guidance of Father President, a health camp was organized by SXCCAA at the Raghavpur campus on the 20th of January 2019. The camp covered issues of eyes, blood profiling, child health, women's health and hygiene, along with a general health checkup. A total number of 617 patients registered for the camp. Glasses were provided to 125 patients, while 65 cataract surgeries were performed, with one surgery for squint. There were 16 refer-to-clinic cases, which were critical ones, which would be taken up after further diagnostic tests. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the philanthropy conveners, Yogesh Chopra and Deepak Gupta, as well as other alumni friends and family for their efforts and hard work in making this camp successful. Similar to the previous years, SXCCAA has also supported the Shishu Mela this year with a humble aid of ₹25,000. SXCCAA also supported a blood donation camp held at the St. Paul's High School, Raghavpur, on the 17th of March 2019. SXCCAA joined the mission of safe drinking water for all by installing 6 drinking water purification and cooling machines, out of which 5 are installed at the Park Street campus and 1 at the Raghavpur campus. Additionally, an RO water treatment plant is installed at St. Paul's School, Raghavpur, for providing safe drinking water to the students. 23rd July 2019 had been a special day for SXCCAA when everyone joined in celebrating Philanthropy Day, which coincided with the birthday of our beloved president and principal of our college, Reverend Father Dominic Savio, SJ, at Xavier Hall of the college. On this day, the beneficiaries of the philanthropic activities of the college were invited and felicitated. SXCCAA helped Pratap Sani, Sachi Rani Makal and Deepak Kumar Banerjee for their retina replacements and post-operation medical treatments. SXCCAA also donated a sum of Rs. 10 lakhs towards the development works of the Raghavpur campus. The association also donated medical equipment, refrigerator and mixer to Little Sisters of the Poor on this occasion. Also, the evening was made even more colorful with the birthday cake, which Father shared with all, along with high tea at the big parlor. The credit for success of this event goes to the conveners Harish Agarwal, Dharmain Trivedi and Rajesh Agarwal. SXCCAA contributes largely towards the development of Paikhala Prathamik Vidyalay throughout the year, on account of the study materials, copy books, school dresses and shoes for the students, as well as the salary of the teachers. Inspired by the teachings of our president, SXCCAA is also bearing the expenses of education as well as the hostel stay of a few first-generation financially challenged students of our college so that they can be awarded with a winning career. Fellowship activities. Christmas is the biggest festival in any Jesuit calendar. SXCCAA organized a Christmas meet with its members, fathers, teaching and non-teaching staff and other dignitaries, along with students of St. Xavier's College, on 23rd December 2018 at Father Depelshin Auditorium. Like the last few years, Miss Mamata Banerjee, the Honorable Chief Minister of West Bengal, graced the celebrations along with Reverend Father Dominic Savio, SJ, and other Jesuit fathers, Janab Firhad Hakim, the Honorable Mayor of Kolkata, and the Commissioner of Kolkata Police. Also present were several state ministers and other parliamentarians. The auditorium was harmonized by the sweet tunes performed by the college's musical society, Zadam. A special thanks to Rajendra Agarwal, Praveen Baid, and Manoj Jain for their efforts. Like every year, Teachers' Day was celebrated on the 5th of September 2019, along with the Students' Council. Members of SXECCAA paid their respect and gratitude to the past and present teachers, professors, and non-teaching staff. The keynote address was given by Dr. Father Dominic Savio, S.J. The occasion was graced by the Honorable Governor of West Bengal, Shri Jagdeep Dhankar. The teaching and the non-teaching staff were invited for lunch to mark this occasion. A special thanks to the conveners Shahid Ahmed Khan and Sushil Maheshwari and their advisors Arun Bhattar. This year, SXECCAA annual reunion dinner was held at the St. Xavier's College grounds on the 29th of December 2018. The theme for the dinner this year was Rajasthan. The entire ambience comprised Rajasthani elements. Around 800 people gathered together for this brilliant event as the 1994 batch celebrated their Silver Jubilee year. Respected fathers, teaching staff graced this occasion and gave their blessings. A special thanks to the advisors and conveners Atanu Malik, Rajesh Agarwal, Hemant Saraogi, Rajiv Bovaria and Pankaj Binani for their efforts. On Fridays, we all meet together at room number 5 of the college to thank God after every eventful week. The Friday fellowships help us to reinvent and rejuvenate ourselves for the coming days. Special occasions. A meeting was held on the 7th of December 2018 with Mr. Alapan Bandopadhyay, IAS, the Additional Chief Secretary, Department of MSME and Textiles, Government of West Bengal. The meeting was graced with the presence of Reverend Father Dr. Dominic Savio, the Rector, Principal and President of SXECCAA. It was a packed room filled with people eager to listen and interact with the ACS. Mr. Bandopadhyay spoke intimately about the Department of MSME, its importance, relevance and requirement. Shongjok 2019 was an international torchlight peace rally to commemorate Bhasha Dibosh, the International Mother Language Day, organized by SXECCAA with the student bodies of St. Xavier's College, Kolkata, including the Bengali Literary Society. The torchlight flame, which signified worldwide fraternity and cultural bond, began its auspicious journey on the 6th of February 2019 with the blessings from Reverend Father Dominic Savio S.J., Reverend Father Dr. Xavier Savarimuthu, Reverend Father Peter Arokiam, respective deans, professors, and active participation of our fellow students. The delegation team carried the torch to the Dhaka University, Loyola College Chennai, Indian Embassy Bangkok, St. Xavier's School Burdwan, St. Xavier's College Raghavpur Campus, and St. Xavier's University, Rajarhat. A special thanks to the advisors and conveners, Chandan Roy Chaudhary, Shujoy Shah, Manas Dev, Shubhecha Chaudhary, Arijit Day, and Shubhra Shankha Bose for their efforts. The SXECCAA, along with the Bengali Literary Society of St. Xavier's College, had organized the Doshobhuja Bangali 2019 on the 22nd of February 2019 at the Father Depulshan Auditorium. This year's panel included Dada Saheb Phalke and Legion of Honor awardee Shri Soumitra Chatterjee, Bangladeshi National Award-winning actress Srimati Jaya Ehsan, renowned poet Shri Jay Goswami, National Award-winning singer Srimati Imon Chakraborty, renowned director from Bollywood Shri Shujit Sarkar, eminent theatre artist, cum politician, Shri Bratya Basu, chairman of the Basundhara Group of Bangladesh, Janab Ahmed Akbar Subhan, footballer Shri Surajit Sengupta, national award-winning film critic and journalist Shri Saibal Chatterjee and Dr. Sukumar Mukherjee. The annual event of Zaverian Theatrical Society, Thea ZAV 2019, was organized in collaboration with SXCCAA on 27th and 28th March 2019 at the Father Depulshan Auditorium. The enactment of the play Mir Zafar by noted thespians of Bengal, including Mr. Bratya Basu, Minister at Government of West Bengal, had been the highlight of this event.
SXCCAA organized a talk on digital marketing by digital marketing guru Devarshi Chakravorty on 6th September 2019. Mr. Chakravorty shared informative insights on his work experiences for various MNCs over the years. It was a full house with SXCCAA members coming to attend in good numbers.
Fundraising programs. This year, Beyond Barriers 19 was enlivened with the performance of sensational and popular musicians in the Bollywood singing circle, Neha Kakkar and Arman Malik, on 26 January 2019, India's Republic Day. No wonder we had a jam-packed and enthralled record audience. More than 100 members comprising team Beyond Barriers in the specific fields of sponsoring, artist coordination, ground and stage, media and publicity, security, reception, etc. It was an amazing experience staging the show. We put forward our heartfelt regards to all our sponsors, teaching and non-teaching staff, vendors, students, members of the SXCCAA, audience, the Government of West Bengal, along with a special gesture of gratitude to Reverend Father Dominic Savio, whose parental appreciation, encouragement, and prayers helped us live up to the motto, Nihil Ultra. We would also like to thank the fathers of St. Xavier's community for their constant affection and support. We were able to make a humble contribution to our alma mater with a check of Rs. 10 lakh from the proceedings for the development of the Raghavpur campus. Special thanks goes to the conveners Vikas Khosla and Arvind Bubna and their advisors Dharmain Trivedi, Pankaj Shah and Firdasol Hassan, as well as the heads of other subcommittees for their tireless support and service towards making this event a successful one. Activities in association with the college. The feast of St. Francis Xavier was observed with due solemnity on 3rd December 2018 at the college chapel. It was attended by a large number of SXCCAA members. The 12th convocation and valedictory was a solemn occasion of celebration on the 16th of January 2019, the foundation day of St. Xavier's College, Kolkata. Dr. Suranjan Das, Vice Chancellor of Jadavpur University, graced the occasion as the chief guest. Reverend Father Dominic Savio, S.J., Principal, in his address and annual report, highlighted the salient achievements of the college over the last 1 year. Nihil Ultra Award was conferred upon Dr. Das for contribution to higher education and society. The College Foundation Day on 16 January 2019 was also celebrated with the ceremonial cake cutting and a special dinner hosted by the SXCCAA for all the fathers at the college refectory. Zavotsav 2019, one of the most awaited events marked in the Zaverian students' calendar, was organized on the 22nd to the 24th of January 2019 amidst the usual fervor by the Students' Council, who worked together with the alumni. A picnic for all the Jesuit fathers was organized by SXCCAA on 10th February 2019. Around 40 fathers and 15 alumni members participated in the picnic. SXCCAA members actively participated in a silent, prayerful candlelight procession on 19th February 2019 in memory of the martyrs of the Pulwama tragedy, led by our president, Father Dominic Savio, with active participation of other Jesuit fathers, teachers, and students of the college. SXCCAA members also participated in a candlelight prayer service on the 26th of April 2019 to condemn the terrorist attack on a church in Sri Lanka during the Easter Mass. The service had considerable participation from other Jesuit fathers, teachers, and students of the college. Feast of Saint Ignatius of Loyola was observed with due solemnity in the college chapel on the 31st of July 2019. SXCCAA regularly coordinates and assists the faculty and staff members of the college for attending the meetings and seminars with UGC, MHRD, and other such activities and events. Activities by National Chapters. SXCCAA organized its third national convention, Looking Beyond 3, in New Delhi from the 16th to the 19th of November 2018 at Hotel Leela Ambiance and Convention Hotel, Delhi. More than 200 Zaveerians, along with their spouses from across the globe, attended the convention under the graceful umbrella of SXCCAA President Reverend Father Dominic Savio, S.J. The meet began on the 16th with a welcome dinner along with musical performances. The highlights included interviews with eminent Bollywood actress Miss Zeenat Aman, the 1983 Cricket World Cup winning captain Mr. Kapil Dev, former Vice President of India Mr. Hamid Ansari was presented with the Global Zaveerian Award by the SXCCAA. The convention ended with a harmonious musical performance presented by Mr. Babul Supriyo, a popular Bollywood singer and cabinet minister in the Government of India. The association was able to contribute a sum raised through this event for the development of the Raghavpur campus of the college. A special thanks to the advisors and conveners Firdausol Hasan, Shrikant Jain, Umesh Goenka, and Harish Agarwal for their efforts. Our Alumni Connect got a big boost with the members getting together several times this year. SXCCAA organized its national chapter meets at Pune Club, Pune, on 6th March 2019, at Country Club, Andheri West, Mumbai, on 8th March 2019, to bring on better camaraderie amongst alumni members. Inauguration of North Bengal chapter as the fifth national chapter of the association was organized at Montana Vista Club, Shiliguri, on 6th April 2019. Father Dominic Savio, S.J., blessed the occasion along with other Jesuit fathers in presence of Mr. Gautam Deb, the Tourism Minister of the Government of West Bengal. SXCCAA South Zone Chapter, in association with its parent body, SXCCAA, organized its decennial celebration, namely Zaveerians in Action, ZIA, 2019, on the 31st of August 2019 at Taj West End, Bengaluru. ZIA 2019 had a host of eminent speakers and panelists from different industries sharing their industry experiences, perspective, and business models. The chapter also pledged to contribute a sum of Rs 5 lakh to SXCCAA towards the development of the Raghavpur campus. It was a power-packed day which ended with a musical night and networking dinner. Activities of International Chapters. SXCCAA had been able to outreach with its expatriate members this year in a better way through international chapter meets, especially inclusion of South Africa chapter as the 10th international chapter has been a new feather on the hat of the association. The international chapter meets were held on the following dates: Bangladesh chapter meet from 21st September to the 23rd of September 2018 at Dhaka, the Australia chapter meet on 5th November 2018 at Sydney, Singapore chapter meet on the 10th of November 2018 at Singapore,
UAE chapter meet on 29th November 2018 and 6th September 2019 at Dubai.
Inauguration of the South Africa chapter on the 17th May 2019 at Johannesburg. Thailand chapter meet on 3rd August 2019 at Bangkok. All the international chapter meets became huge successes with mass participation from local chapter members, Jesuit fathers, as well as the governing council members of SXCCAA attending the meets in significant numbers. The president of SXCCAA, Father Dominic Savio, shared his vision on growth and expansion planning of the college to all the dignitaries at those meets and seek the support of all the members of the association to take it forward. Let me put on record our appreciation to all the chapter coordinators of the international chapters for their hard work and dedication to take this movement forward. Sports activities. The St. Xavier's College, Calcutta Alumni Association contingent took part in the annual Sports Day of the college on 2nd February 2019. The SXCCAA contingent, comprising old and new alumni members, attended the march past on the day. Members from the alumni also participated in the alumni flat race. The sporting spirits ran high as alumni members took up a challenge against the teaching and non-teaching staff members of the college to play at the traditional Father Joe D'Souza Memorial Cricket Match on the college grounds on the 16th of March 2019. It was a great match together and ended in true sportsman spirit, thanks to the coordinated and unstinted effort of the advisor and conveners Pavan Dalmia, Arun Sultania and Sandeep Mundra.
Father J. Malyakal Memorial Football Match was played on 20th September 2019 between staff members and alumni members. Congratulations to the convener Shahid Ahmed Khan for his effort to make the match a memorable one.
Participation in JAAI and WUJA activities. SXCCAA organized the province-level meeting of JAAI on the 25th of November 2018 at Press Club, Kolkata, which was attended by Father President and some distinguished alumni members.
SXCCAA members participated at North Zone Alumni Congress of JAAI, namely NJAAI Milan 2019 at St. Xavier's High School, Patna, on 14th and 15th September 2019.
Financial matters. The St. Xavier's College, Calcutta Alumni Association has clinched yet another financially satisfying year. All the programs have successfully generated the resources required for their execution. The alumni has also been able to post a healthy balance to the corpus through the various fundraisers. A special thanks to Anil Goenka and Manoj Mani Agarwal for guarding the treasury zealously and for their accounting excellence. We must also thank our auditors, Messrs. Anurag Mathur and Company, for their good work. Growth and expansion. By the grace of the Almighty and vision of our mentor, Father President and Principal, the expansion programs of our alma mater continued with great speed and vigor. SXCCAA received humble support and was present in almost every sphere of development. Media relations. The college and alumni activities. Needless to say that the members were always on news this year, as the alumni witnessed a new height of relationship of goodwill with the media. We are grateful to all our friends in the media for the excellent coverage they have given to us.
Awards and recognitions. SXCCAA has been awarded by various institutions like Sankalp Education Award 2019 as well as Gurukul Awards as the most active college alumni for the year 2018 and 19.
Conclusion. The SXCCAA is today cited as an example, benchmark that all other alumni associations wish to attain, not only because we function as a family, as a team, but mainly because we have with us the blessings and guidance of our leader, our president, Reverend Father Dr. Dominic Savio, SJ, whose dreams and constant support to fulfill them propels every alumni activity to a different level. I am grateful to him for giving the alumni this stature, this position of pride, and for his generous support. He invokes positive energy into the mass movement called SXCCAA. Thank you, Father.
We sincerely thank Father Felix Raj, Father Xavier Savarimuthu, and Father Peter Arokiem for gracing and blessing our governing council. We also thank our teacher member, Professor Oyon Chondro, and student member, Mr. Rishi Basu, for their wholehearted support and cooperation.
Let me now thank all the members of the governing council, the advisors and conveners, subcommittee members for their excellent support and cooperation. Without your selfless service, we would not have achieved this unprecedented success and glory as a team. Let me put on record our appreciation for the editor, Pavan Dalmia, and the entire editorial team who have worked hard to bring out a very meaningful edition of our annual magazine, V-Zavarian. Allow me also to put on record our gratitude to all the sponsors who have continued to support our various activities around the year. Without their financial as well as manpower support, we would not have been able to organize so many events at such grand scales. I also thank Dominic Anthony, ably assisted by Tanima Ghosh, the last but not the least, for efficiently assisting us at all times and being key points of contact at room number 5. Nihil Ultra, Zavarianly yours, Sanjeev Konar.